a local favorite that's been serving up great burgers and shakes for more than 40 years. And everyone in Wheatland knows it's the go-to lunch and dinner spot. So this morning, Gary's on the go in Wheatland, sampling the menu at Elkins Frosty. And he had, oh, Gary, that looks so delicious. Please give me some right now. Stop doing that.
All right, I can't see you. Are you near the big board? If you are, here, take a lick. There you go.
Thank you. I'll
put it right next to the big board for you. I don't know if you're by the big board. There it is. Okay. All right, Melody. Wow, this place is amazing. Really cool. A lot of fun. Every time I go through Wheatland, I always pass by this. I'm like, we got to come by and give these guys some love, show what the place is all about. Sean made that for me, and it's amazing. It's just beautiful, the artwork, the way that it works. Sean, good to see you this morning. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. How you doing?
I'm doing great. Well, thanks for inviting us into the place. Like I mentioned, I pass by it all the time. Finally, I'm here, and it's so neat that these, like a little roadside type of burger joint still exists. I love that.
Nice old-fashioned place.
You've been around since 76, huh?
Yep.
But the building's been around since the 50s, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty old, yeah.
Okay, so what do people get when they like to come in here? We see your menu behind. Obviously, what are your most popular ones out there?
You know, our ice cream is super popular. You know, on a hot day, people like to come in and grab some ice cream. We got our double cheeseburger. It's just like your classic burger. It's got two patties, our special sauce, onions, pickles, lettuce, tomatoes. And then right here, we have our Western burger. It's got barbecue sauce, bacon, onion rings.
Ooh, I love that. Delicious. A lot of people like the onion rings on the burger, don't they?
Yeah, yeah. It's really popular.
And barbecue sauce. Wow, okay. That looks like a good one. All right.
And we use Sweet Baby Ray's barbecue sauce.
Oh, that's my favorite. Oh, that's my favorite. Yeah, for sure. Okay, then what about this one?
This is our Pastrami Deluxe. This is another one of our more popular burgers. It's got 3 ounces of pastrami, quarter pound burger with cheese, lettuce, pickles, onions, tomato, our special sauce on a brioche bun. Pretty good.
That's the way to do it. And you know, when you come to places like this also too, you know, you get some really good deals. You know, if you look at the menu, your prices are pretty good there. I mean, just a burger, $5.50, you know, you can go all the way up with it, add more things onto it, the way prices are. This is pretty cool. I love all the different sides you have, and you mentioned here, these are zucchini, so
yeah.
So this is where you go healthy. You go a little health right here with the vegetable inside that, right?
Yeah, you lean a little healthy.
All right, now over here, tell us what these drinks are. I mean, because now...
We got a chocolate shake and a strawberry shake, and we got our classic chocolate sundae right here. Those are probably our three most popular ice cream items. We also do, like, dip cones. We dip the cone in chocolate coating. It's a hard chocolate shell.
Yeah, those are good.
Pretty good, yeah.
I love that. And then, you know, right here, one of my favorite things on the menu. I want Dan to see that right there, the tater tots.
Yeah.
All right, any cool place has got to have the tots. Those have got to be super popular, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I love those. All right.
Yeah, especially the chili cheese ones. Those are good.
You throw chili cheese on those? Yeah, right here at the bottom. Chili cheese tots. Okay. Very good. All right. You got different combos. You got stuff to go. If you see the order online, don't look at that because that's no longer happening right now, the order online. But you don't want to order online. You want to come here. You want to experience the fun. I'm assuming lines out the door on the weekend at this place.
Yeah. It gets pretty busy.
And you're close to Bishop's, right? And,
yes, sir.
We talked about that earlier, too. Bishop's is going to be really rocking, and that's when you really get it packed over here.
Yes, sir.
And this road right here, what road is this?
This is 65 right
here. Okay, so it's 65. So if you want to know exactly where we're at, we're just right in Wheatland. When you're coming up 65 and you're on your way through Wheatland, you can't miss it. We're just hanging out right here. Sean, thanks so much. Look how beautiful these burgers are. My ice cream cone. I know you're a little bit on the jealous side, Melanie, but this place is really fun. So next time you're on your way through, maybe heading up to Hard Rock, which is where we're going in the 9 o'clock hour, stop over here and grab something.
But Gary.
Sean, thanks.
Do they have a salad? Do they have salad options? I'm trying to watch my figure. Never
Any
mind,
salads?
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
No.
Give me all that ice cream. No. Give me all those burgers and fried stuff. It looks good. All right, Gary, thank you. Okay, a restaurant owner is looking for a customer.